In this game, your AC base is 10. You start out at 10 armor class, and you want that to be as low as possible. Because the way Thaco works, you roll a dice if you're trying to hit something, you add the enemy's armor class to that roll, and if that roll is higher than your Thaco, you hit. So you want your AC to be low, so when that gets added to their roll, they have a much lower chance of hitting you. It may sound a little strange at first, but basically, the lower your armor class, the better.